Hey guys, Ralph here, and welcome to True Power Health here in wonderful Connecticut on this sensational Saturday. Guys, life's good, man. Life is good. Anyway, I'm in the middle of my workout. Sugar water, looks like a urine sample. It really does. And fresh squeezed fruit juice. And I just got off the stationary bike. I get on the stationary bike. I did about an hour. And I'm on my computer and I'm doing work and all this sort of stuff. And this YouTube channel came out. You saw the thumbnail. Nutrition by Victoria. Guys, it's freaking fabulous. I love this woman. I'm telling you, she is tremendous. And for all of my subscribers out there and viewers and all this sort of stuff that need a women's voice, go there. Absolutely 1,000% go there. Why did she resonate with me? Well, she's preaching to the choir as far as her subject matter. All things Durian Rider, and I'll get to in a second. All things Durian Rider, fruit, veggies, rice, corn, peas, potatoes, and sugar. She's just gobbling down the sugar water. Guys, she is gummies. Guys, she's spot on. Now, middle-aged woman with at least two kids, possibly three, married, the whole nine yards. She's bringing up her kids in this lifestyle, which I did with my daughter. And also, it's interesting, because she has a master's degree in nutrition. Now, I'm the first one to tell you, and I've told you, I have so many obnoxious letters after my name. I have two master's degrees, and PhD, doctoral, postdoctoral work in nutrition, certification, all these letters after my name, I mean, XYZ, that mean nothing. That mean nothing. And with her master's in nutrition, I'm telling you, I got a lot of my education, my doctoral and postdoctoral education certification from Cornell. T. Colin Campbell School of Health. I mean, guys, that's about as progressive as you can possibly be. But man, he is not get it like I think Victoria and I have it, and her Durian Rider and Freely and Natasha and all that sort of thing. And for her to come from this conventional form of education and still promote this lifestyle, number one, it takes stones. It just really does. God bless you, Victoria. I know nothing about you, and I don't want to assume, but that takes guts to go against the status quo. It really does. She's got just about 10,000 subscribers, I believe. If she did the conventional or keto or something, like, she'd have 100,000 subscribers. But she knows this is right, and I'll get to that in a second. And I'm telling you, that takes some intestinal fortitude to get there. I'm sure she has haters and all this sort of trolls and all that sort of stuff like I do. Anyway, another thing that I love about her progression, and I just saw a few videos, and I'm going to see all of them by the time I'm done, is not only has she got the conventional pedagogy about the subject, she tried it herself. She tried intermittent fasting. She tried this, calories in, calories out, calorie counting, and you know, cleansing, and all this sort of stuff. Like myself, she tried it herself, and she came out the other end knowing this is the way to go. This is the way to go, and I admire those two things, the guts to come out and do it, and the inquisitive nature, for lack of a better term, to, yes, read it in a book, but try it on yourself. Let's see if this works. That's what I'm telling you guys. Every single thing I talk about, whether I'm promoting it or denigrating it, I have tried myself. I've tried Atkins. I've tried keto. I tried paleo. So when I tell you paleo makes you sick and you have no energy, yes, I read it in a book, but I also tried it myself, and she does the same thing. Now, she is much more adept at the technology and computer skills than I am. no frills, baby. This is all I got. My daughter set this up for me, so Anyway, where was I? And she's very, very transparent, man. She goes back, several years, and she shows her midriff, and you see what was going on back then. I was doing this, and even though I got some results, you can see I'm a little, chunkier than I am now. And that was when I had my first child. But now, if you look at what I'm doing now, she'll show you her midriff. I mean, it's tremendous. Absolutely tremendous. And I think she's great. And male, female, whatever, I strongly suggest, like I did this morning, I immediately subscribed. And I think you all should too. You all should too. Terrific. I'm telling you guys, there are so few people out there that are pushing this lifestyle. Now, vegan lifestyle is one thing, high carb, low fat is another thing. But the extreme thing we are doing with the sugar and all that, there's just not that many of us, guys. I'm thinking there might be 10 in the world that are really pushing this, and she's one of them. And I'm telling you what, guys, Victoria, God bless you. Never met you. But man, it takes intestinal, it really takes stones to put yourself out there like that. So anti-status quo. And I'm telling you, for the 10,000 subscribers she has, she could have 100,000 easy if she just got with the program. But she feels strongly about this like I do, and this is the life we chose. But again, I couldn't let this go. Everybody knows about Harley. Everybody knows about Freely. Everybody knows about Natasha. Put this one on your list for sure. Nutrition with Victoria. All right? All right. Eat and drink your fruits and vegetables and live your life with true power. Not the fake stuff, true power. Love you all.